baby, tell me where you came from. All the way from heaven, that's a long way down. Guess you found your sinner. Girl, I ain't a saint, no. But maybe you could save me now.
Hey you guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I decided for today's look, I did this look that you see right here. I did a sultry brown smokey. Yeah, it's been a really long time since I've done a brown smokey eye, and I was just like feeling it, and of course I had to add like the perfect lip for this tutorial. I love it so much. Yeah, I was really talking in the video though, because I have to go meet my mom. Woke up at 8:30 and then I went back to sleep. And then my mom called me and she's like, what are you doing? And I was like, I just woke up. And she's like, it's 1 o'clock. I was like, yeah, I'm just tired now. And I don't have to go back work until June, so I'm not going to go to bed early anytime soon. Anyways, I just felt like doing smoky brown eye. I find a lot of people do wacky smoke eyes, but I don't know, like, I'm really into brown, smoky eyes, and if you're, like, a blonde girl and have red hair or really fair skin, if you find, like, a black smoky eye, it's way too intense for you, you can definitely do something different. Yeah, like, a brown smoky eye definitely needs it a little bit more. I did use a brown liner in my waterline, just because I didn't want to make it too intense, but definitely this brown smokey eye definitely brings up to my eye color, because I do have light brown eyes. I love it, and when I do this with my birthday, I got him right at the start, honey. I even had like long hair like this. Like he loved it. I was like this color. This is like essentially the look when I met my man like 6-7 years ago. But anyways, you guys, I had so much fun filming this tutorial. I just wanted to do something like I know a lot of people are scared to do smokey eyes, but this look was really easy. Palettes, of course. I used a lot of different things today in this tutorial. I know I love my CERN products a lot of the time, but I have other few products I don't use a lot of the time, but I wanted to do something different for you guys. So, yeah. Did a little bit of a cat eye for you guys. So I love doing like a smoky cat eye. I think it looks so beautiful on every skin tone, every color, every eye shape. I have almond eyes, but you of course can do this look with any eye shape. I've done this look on my aunt, on my mom, and they have like, their eyes are like this. They have no eyelids compared to me, but they love it and it looks good on everyone. This is definitely like one of my go-to brown smoky eyes. I add a little bit shimmer, but not too much. I love this look because it's not my usual, usually I add more of a gold glitter, like a glittery glitter, but I did more of a light shimmer today. And because we did really smoky at the outer corner, I kind of wanted to keep it subtle, if that makes sense. Yeah, my skin looks good. I've been doing my mask a lot of the time. But yeah, I loved everything about this look. Hopefully you guys do. I had so much fun. I did a different different lip combination for today. So hopefully you guys like that. This lip combo is really easy and I love how it looks. It's not too nude, not too dark. For any smoky eye, I don't like to do too nude or too dark of a lip. I like to do more of a medium nude because it kind of complements the eye look a little bit more. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. I had so much fun. If you guys recreate this look or any of my other looks here on my YouTube channel, I would love if you guys tagged me. Yeah, I've been getting a lot of good feedback from you guys. Like, you guys love that I post every day and I love posting for you guys. You guys are just so sweet all the time. You always say how pretty I am, but to be honest, I don't think I'm like the most prettiest girl ever. Like, I think I'm okay, Like, I'm like a 6. Like, I'm okay. But my boyfriend's like, no, you're like a 12. But yeah, like, I'm just, you know, I'm just me. I'm just Angelique. I think I'm pretty, but I don't think I'm like absolutely gorgeous. But you guys are so sweet with your comments. Like, you always tell me how pretty I am and my makeup is so good. I just love it. Yeah, I'm just like humble like that. If that makes sense. I've never thought of myself as like gorgeous. Like, I think I'm okay, but I think that's like a good thing that I'm not overly cocky. Like, I know a lot of girls that are, and I just can't stand it. Like, I'm from a small town. I'm from Victoria, BC. So like, a lot of people there aren't overly cocky. And I think it's also how you're raised too. Like, my parents never like told, like, they raised me to be very humble and respect others. And if someone is mean to you, you be mean to them back. Like, that was how I was raised. But I remember, like, growing up, my parents used to always say, like, you're gonna be so beautiful when you're older. But I've never thought of myself as like gorgeous. I don't know why. I'm just like super insecure. That's like an insecurity of mine. And my boyfriend said, the most beautiful people in the world are the most insecure. I'm insecure, like, I'm just saying. But I love all your comments you've been giving me. You guys are so sweet all the time. Like, I love you guys so much, and I love filming for you guys. So any suggestions you guys have, I would love that. But for tomorrow's tutorial, I was thinking of doing a halo smoky eye. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a champagne halo smoky eye with like a straight liner, and then I think I'm gonna do like a little bit of a dark nude lip. I just want to be different. Yeah, like, this is always like my go-to kind of look, but I want to do different, and every day I love doing different tutorials for you guys. Anyways, I'm chit-chatting. I gotta go meet my mama. We're gonna go clean the salon. She says there's no laundry, but I'm gonna bring her some. I only buy Mrs. Meyer stuff. It's like the best stuff ever. It's my favorite. I love Mrs. Meyer's. The products is so bomb. It's a little bit expensive, but it's all natural, all organic. And I like it because I'm allergic to a lot of laundry, so that I'm so sensitive. It's like crazy. I get it from my dad, so I can't use Ivory soap. I can't use Dove. It irritates my skin. Can't use Irish. I get eczema. I have really bad eczema, so I can only use certain types of soap and laundry soap. But Mrs. Meyer's, it's one of the best. And another one I like is Gain. It's really good too. It's a little bit more perfumey, but it doesn't irritate my skin. So yeah. Anyways, you guys, I love you so much. I'll see you tomorrow for tomorrow's tutorial. I love you. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? So let's get started because my mom wants to go for dinner. She's at the salon, so I gotta hurry. What's up, guys? I'm just using this Capari lip glossy, literally the most, my favorite lip gloss of all time. Yeah, my mom's at the salon. She's like fixing appointments. She's like, you wanna go out or not? I was like, well, if I keep talking to you, I can't film my video. And you guys know I love to film a video. So today I'm super excited to do a brown sultry smoky eye. It's been a really long time since I did a brown smoky eye. You guys are so like low. I want you higher. I'm just going to use this Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. I'm just going to basically melt all my makeup together because I'm definitely on the dry side. Oh, bitch. Okay. Now, I'm actually going to use a different palette for today because I'm just feeling ballsy, yo. Yeah, that's just so refreshing. It's super, like, dark today in Vancouver and it's not sunny at all. But I'm actually going to use this Kylie palette. So this is, like, my first product I ever bought from Kylie Cosmetics. This is her brown palette. Her brown, whatever. Burgundy palette, whatever. But it's super cute. All the shades kind of wore off, but I'm just going to point what color I'm going to use. So these are definitely a lot of matte. It's a very like neutral palette. It's definitely not like banging on, but I love the colors. I love this orangey color, but I'm going to use this palette for today's look because I want to do like a matte kind of sultry, sexy eye look today. Okay. Now, I'm going to do, this is the Morphe R37. I'm just going to use this brush for today. I'm going to go in with this this medium brown. It's kind of like a pinky shade. It reminds me a lot of MAC Saddle. We're just going to dip. These colors are pretty pigmented, so be careful, like, not to use too much. Okay, we're just going to basically put this right in the socket. This is going to be our base for today's look. Yeah, it's definitely like pigments. These shadows definitely have a lot of kickback, but that's not something like I need to complain about. Everywhere. Yeah, this, like, these shadows definitely have, like, pigment. It's a nice color. This color, yeah. Okay, I'm just going to use the Fenty Pro Filt'r, setting powder in the shade of Butter. I've been loving this butter color for some reason. It's so pretty. And just, we're going to play with, like, blacks, darker browns, because this is a smoky eye, so I don't want fallout. Just say the palette. This is definitely it. Okay, now we're gonna go in. I'm gonna actually use a different brush. Been loving Where Are You? The Morphe 441 as my second transition color. It just applies it really precisely, and this is definitely a stiffer brush. I'm going to go in with this cooler brown shade, and I'll blend out this color really nicely. Just dip. I'm just going to put this below that warm crease color. And I love this brush for, like, applying in the inner corner. It just packs it on there really beautifully. Just like this. Yeah, and I think my mom's cleaning, so I told her I'm going to film my video, go there, we'll go eat, have fun, but I'm supposed to help her, but I told her I have stuff to do, but I'll probably help her later, so that's good. Because I think she's going to open, like, just do a few clients of her own, but I'm not going to work till June, because, like, literally there's no point if it's just me and her, to be honest with you. Okay, that's good. That's a good amount of color. Okay, now we're just going to use the Morphe M441, and I'm going to go in with this orangey color. It's such a beautiful color. It's definitely like a summer color. It's like a creamy kind of orange, which I love. We're just going to dip and tap it off and just put this right above that crease line that you see in my eye. Then you can just bring it up using windshield wiper motions. Yeah, this definitely has really nice pigment. This is a really pretty color to blend any harsh lines. I love it. Yeah, it's so pretty, you guys. Definitely has nice pigment. I used to always use this palette all the time back in the day, but I don't know why. I should use it more often. She does have the bronze extended palette. I don't have it yet, which I need to do in order. I think I just went on her website the other day, so I was editing my video from yesterday, and I used one of her highlighters, and she had a big note about the coronavirus, like, they are working, so you can order stuff online. Obviously, right now, because of, like, the shipping, it's going to take a little time, but she is taking orders. So if you guys need anything from Kylie, I think she's like allowed to ship stuff now. Okay, just place that color right in the socket there. Like that, yeah. Those shadows are so pigmented and creamy. Love. Okay. Now we're going to use a different brush. I'm just going to use this Morphe 433. And I'm going to go in with this kind of reddish brown. It reminds me of Buns from the Morphe Jaclyn Hill palette. It's a really nice color. It's like a really rosy shade. Okay, we're just going to take the excess off. And we're just going to tap all over the lid in the outer corner. This color definitely has more kickback than the others, but that's normal. I find anything with like a red undertone or even like a brown with like a reddish undertone like is always really hard to develop, and it always has more kickback, but this definitely has like good pigments, I have to say. Just like that. And just kind of like brush it in the lid area. Like that. Perfect. Do the other eye. Okay, we're just gradually deepening that eye look. Okay, now we're going to go in with this really pretty deep brown using the same M433 brush, and we're just going to lightly tap in the pan there. We're going to mainly focus this on the outer corner. Yeah, this is a really nice brown. I'm impressed, Kylie! And just like tap it on the outer corner. Just like that, because we're going for a pretty deep brown look. So it's like called a Sultry Brown Eye Makeup Tutorial. So I find like a lot of people don't do like brown smoky eyes. They do more like black smoky eyes. But perfect. And then I'm just going to use that M441. And we're just going to go in with that orangey color just to blend that out a little bit. Just like this. Yeah, that's better. Perfect. And we're just going to do the same thing with the other eye. And we're going to add some black. Okay. Now we're going to go in with black. But I'm going to use this brush. This is the Morphe M506. This is my favorite brush for adding like any black in the outer corner. And we're going to go in with this black color in the Kylie palette just lightly. Because I remember this being a pretty pigmented black. Just saying. Sorry, I just have to clean my mirror first. It's so dirty. Okay, so we're going to lightly tap and just place that ever so lightly in the outer corner of the socket. Yeah, this is a pretty, like, nice, creamy black. I also like the Kat Von D one in her Shade and Eye palette. That's a really creamy black as well. which it's really hard developing a creamy, creamy black. I'm just like kind of bringing it out a little bit, not too much, because you don't want it to be black here, just a little bit. I love this brush for adding any black color in the crease, because it like adds it so beautifully. Okay, and then we're going to use M441. I'm just going to go in with the orange and this kind of like rosy color mixed together just to blend that black out and kind of extending the outer corner there, if that makes sense. This look is really high, but any smoky look, I love doing like a higher kind of look, but I always start pretty low. Okay, that's pretty good. We're going to do the other eye now. Just a little at a time. Okay, now we're going to do some shimmer. I'm going to use this one. I think this is called Tiger Eye, but it's a really nice kind of bronzy kind of color. It's really pretty, actually. I kind of live for it. Okay, what brush do I want to use? I'm going to go in with the MAC 242, and I'm just going to pick that bronzy color up. I'm just going to tap spray with some setting spray. I'm just going to put this right in the inner corner. Like that. That's actually really pretty. It's so sultry. Definitely isn't as glittery as a lot of shadows that I use, but I think Kylie doesn't use like super shimmery eye colors, and I think that's the whole purpose. But for a smoky eye, I don't really mind it. It's like a light shimmer, yeah. Yeah, that's actually pretty, pretty. Perfect. Okay, now that we put that shimmer, it kind of like got rid of that black color. So I'm just going to go in with that M506 and going back in with that black color. Just tapping really lightly, and we're just going to basically bring the smokiness back in. I want it to be really smoky. Just in the outer corner here. See, that's so much better than this one. This is more like brown, and this is more like smoky. Okay, I'm going to do the other eye. Just want to like add it a little bit more. Okay, perfect. I'm just going to use the M433 with this color just to blend that black a little bit more. Just above the crease. Make sure everything's blended, you know? Perfect. moving on, I'm just going to take this baggage off. And I think I'm going to use this medium brown color. Love this color. And we're just going to connect it with the top. I'm just going to grab this Kylie brush. I'm going to go in with this rosy shade. I just want this really blown out because with the smoky eye like this, I'm into it. I'm going to buff that out. Now we're going to use a definer gun. I'm going to use this one. This is the Morphe 423. I'm going to go in with the creamy black color we've been using the whole time. I just want to put this in the outer corner of the eye. And then I'm going to use this pencil brush. This is the Morphe R41 from their Rose Gold collection. What color do I want to use? I think I'm going to use this rosy one again. I'm just going to blend that black line under there. So we kind of want this to be ombre and gradient. This is why I'm blending out with this rosy color. You just want to connect it with that line there. I always cover my face because my mouth is open and I don't want you guys to see. It's so embarrassing. Okay, now I'm going to go in with the Kylie brush. I'm going to go in with this color and this orangey color because I want it to be ombre looking. And just like this, I want it really blown out, if that makes sense. Like that. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, now I'm just going to use that butter powder from Fenty again. I'm just going to perfect the bottom area of the face. For eyeliner, I think I want to use a brown liner for today. I don't want it to be, so this is a brown smoky eye. I don't want it to be too black and too smoky. So I'm going to use this one. This is from MAC. This is their eye Kohl in the shade Costa. It's a really like intense, rich brown and I love it. Just in the waterline. It's hard to see in the camera. Okay. And they also have the color Teddy, but it's more of a sparkly brown. It's really pretty too. Looking good. I think I'm gonna do brows. I'm just gonna conceal my brows really quickly. I don't have the need to kind of like go through this because not everyone does this. Just this smudger guy. Let me see if this kind of highlights the brow. It's definitely more of a subtle highlight, but whatever. I think if we did more of a smoky eye, I don't really want a super intense inner corner. Just saying. I know, who am I right now? Somebody like, you know, take over my brain. Yeah, that's better. That once I added some setting spray, it's more intense. It's a little bit better. It's definitely more of a subtle highlight, but I think Kylie doesn't like super banging highlights. Okay, for inner corner, I'm gonna use something different. I'm gonna use this one, but I'm gonna do another color on top of it. So I'm gonna use this one for the inner corner using this bullet guy. This is the Morphe 455. And I'm just gonna spray my brush to make it intense. Yeah, it's not bad, but I'm going to put a whiter one in the inner corner. Let's see. Okay, now I'm going to go in with the Morphe Jaclyn Hill Armed and Gorgeous palette. I'm going to go in this with this VIP shade because that's going to make the inner corner intense because this is a white. And I love using this color, you guys know. I think I got setting spray in my mouth. Whatever. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, it's not like crazy, but it's definitely like more intense than that color by itself. Spirit animal is literally a crocodile because my skin is so dry. It's like, ugh. Girl. Okay. I'm going to do under eye powder. I'm going to use this Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Finish Skin Perfection Micro Powder in the shade 1. I love this powder. I'm just going to put it lightly under my eye. I used this to set my concealer earlier. And I always like to use the same powder, like, throughout the face. Especially because we did a dark, smoky eye. I want it to show some contrast under there. Perfect! Okay, now we're going to move on to lashes. I'm just going to use this mascara. This is the L'Oreal Voluminous Lash Paradise. I'm just going to put a light coat. I mean, you can use a brown, but usually for blondes, I always recommend using a brown mascara. It's just, it's more flattering. Okay, perfect. Costa! done, mama. Okay, we're going to do lashes. I'm going to use the Intoxicating Lashes from Flutter Lashes, and these are the double lift ones, so they have two layers. I'm, like, obsessed with these lashes, and I think it'll be really pretty with this cat eye, brown smoky eye, whatever you call it. I have to burp. So embarrassing. I literally have, like, the worst acid reflux. Oh, girl, that looks really pretty. Yes! I already do a smoky eye, and my mom loves it. She's like, look. I think it's, like, an Asian thing. I find, like, so many Asians, especially, like, from Asia that aren't born here, they love a smoky eye. It's, like, their thing. They think it's so sexy. Yeah, that's good. Just let it dry for a bit. Just gonna pop this on. Oh, it's watering. Bitch, get yourself together. It's just gotta dry a little bit. Okay, that's good. Okay, moving on, we're gonna go ahead and do bronzer and contour. That's actually looking really good. It's looking so sultry and sexy. Okay, I wanna use a different contour today. I'm going to use the Dior Backstage Contour Palette, and I'm going to use these two shades. So this is Contour Light and Contour Deep. What brush do I want to use? I'm just going to use this Morphe x Jaclyn Hill brush. This is the JH05. I love this brush. I'm just going to tap the excess off, and we're just going to lightly contour the cheeks. I don't know what kind of bronzer I want to use. I love this contour because it's so, like, warm. And complements my skin tone really good. Especially so pale. Like, pale as paper. I feel like right now I'm just so, so pale. When I put that red lipstick from MAC on yesterday, I felt pale. Bronzer. I think I'm going to use the Kylie Cosmetics, Press bronzing powder in tequila tan because I don't want to be too dark and I want the main focus to be this brown smoky eye. But I'm just going to use the Morphe x Jaclyn Hill brush. This is the JH02. This is one of my favorite brushes. Just tap that. XO saw. Yeah, this has like a really nice warm tone. It's not too dark. Especially for my shade right now. I'm just so pale. Which is not good. Yeah, it's a really pretty color. Dry. When you're a dry person, powders, oh girl, the struggle. We're just gonna leave it on really quickly. I'm hella dry, let me tell you. Okay. I know you're so itchy. We're just gonna go in with that tequila tan bronzer from Kylie. I'm just gonna quickly contour my nose. I'm just using this Kylie slanted goat hairbrush. Just really, really lightly. I forgot how much I love Kylie's bronzers. They're really like creamy and pigmented. Lashes as well. Yeah, that's good. And I'm just going to take that bakage off because that's been on there for a while. It's been there a while. I actually really like this eye look. This is like my go-to smokiness. Yes, honey. Yes. Okay. Now I'm just going to use that Charlotte Tilbury micro powder. Just to highlight the nose, middle of the face mainly, upper lip, and forehead. I kind of put too much. I'll like use my finger to kind of blend it out. Yeah. Okay, I'm just going to take this bakage off really quickly. I'm going to move on to blush. Can you guys guess what blush palette I'm going to use? I'm not going to tell you yet. You see, like, me removing my bakers? I'm, like, so angry. I don't know. My mom said she was at the salon for a while. But she said, when are you going to be done? I was like, I don't know. Like, in a bit. It's not quick what I'm doing. I just want to tap that on the bottom of the face because I don't want it to be dry under there. Okay, we're going to use the Charlotte Tilbury micro powder again. I just want to put this on the bottom of my face because I want it to match the rest of the face. And just lightly tap. I love this powder. It's so smooth. It's so pigmented. It is expensive, but who cares? I remember I was talking to my aunt and my mommy were FaceTiming. She told me, I like your videos, but, like, all the stuff you use is so expensive. I was like, bitch, I'm bougie. Like, I like expensive shit. What do you want me to tell you? But that's just me. Okay, I just gotta wipe my hands off. And we're gonna move on to blush. Because I'm messy today. Okay, I'm going to go in with the Ofra Pro Blush Palette. I love this palette. I just got this the other day, and I've been obsessed. And it's so pigmented. It's all vegan. I love it. I think I'm going to use all three of these. What is this called? So this is called Pink Sun, Apricot, and Rendezvous. I just feel like in a mixing mood, and I just want to use all three of those. I'm just going to use this one. This is the Morphe x Jaclyn Hill Blush Brush. This is the JH04. So just mix all three of those because I'm in a mixing mood, y'all. I want a pretty, like, I don't want it to be too cool, too dark. So this is what I'm doing. I actually really like these blushes. They're super pigmented, and I love the finish of it, and I love that it's all vegan. Moving on, I'm going to use the Hourglass Ambient Lighting Powder in the shade Luminous Light, and I'm just going in with the Morphe M500, and I just use this to add extra glow and also to diffuse the blush, if that makes sense. Pretty good. I'm just gonna spray some Morphe Continuous Setting Mist before we put actual highlight. That's good. Okay, highlight. I think I want to use the Kylie highlights, because why not? I'm going to use her highlighter in the shade Ice Me Out. I really like this highlight. It's like a really pretty light gold. My hand is so pale, it doesn't even show up on my hand, whatever. Okay, I'm just going to use this Morphe x Jeffree Star JF4. I'm just going to like tap that into my brush. I'm just going to lightly apply to the cheeks. I love Kylie's highlights. Oh, so pretty. It's like a white kind of gold. Yeah, that's actually so fucking pretty, you guys. I live. Okay, now I'm just going to use the tip of the Beauty Cinch just in that Ice Me Out color. I just want to tap really lightly onto the cheeks. That's so beautiful. Yes. Yes, honey. Not too much, because this is a pretty kind of like white highlight. And I don't want to be too icy. Perfect. Okay, because that is a lighter gold color and I don't want to be too white, I think I'm going with another highlight. I'm going to use the Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector Press Highlighter in the shade Champagne Pop. And I'm just going to use the Jeffree Star brush I was using before. I'm just going to like tap onto the high points of the cheeks. I know I've been using a lot of Champagne Pop, but it's just because like I love the peachy undertones it has, and it like blends out any highlight really well together, if that makes sense. Yes. I want to do like a nude lip today. I'm just going to use this Huda Beauty, what is this called? a lip contour in the shade Wifey. This is like one of my go-to shades. How come I can't twist this? Okay, that should be good, whatever. It's like a little stubby guy. Okay, we're just gonna put this everywhere. It's the perfect nude color, love it. Okay, for a lipstick, I'm gonna do a different lipstick today. I'm going to use this one. This is the Makeup Forever Artist Rouge Cream Lipstick in C15. I actually really love Makeup Forever's lipstick. It's like this really pretty pinky nude. I think my neighbors are having sex. They were banging earlier. Yeah, I love the finish and it's so like hydrating. I love it. Now I'm gonna add a gloss because I always have to add a gloss. I'm not a matte girl. I am a gloss girl. I'm going to actually go in with the Anastasia Beverly Hills gloss in the shade Kristen. I used to be so devoted to this color. It's like the perfect like medium nude. It's going to nude up this color. This is a little too nude. Too nude. Who am I? Yeah, this is actually a really pretty gloss. And I love Anastasia's glosses because they're super pigmented as well. Pretty! Okay, just one second. I'm just gonna use the setting. I use the setting spray Morphe really quickly. And then I'm just gonna use some brow gel from Anastasia Beverly Hills. Good. Now I'm just gonna use a MAC Extended Play Giga Black Lash. Just gotta tame these babies. Ta-da! Perfect. I gotta go. I'm gonna go for dinner, but I'm gonna film my outro and intro later. But I'll be right back, you guys. There you go, you guys. My mom just messaged me. She said, no rush. She's still cleaning the salon. But whatever. Oh, I got a big motherfucking part here. Yeah, that's it for this tutorial, you guys. I hope that you guys really enjoy. Sorry I didn't really talk throughout the video because I'm just like short on time. So this is it for this channel. I loved everything that I did in this look. This is definitely like my go-to smoky eye. If you guys don't want to have a really intense smoky eye, like a black smoky eye, do like a brown one. But I did add some black here just ever so lightly just to make the look more intense, so that's something you can take into consideration if you want to make a look pop even more. But I love when I do smoky eyes because it just brings out my natural like light brown color so much. I've never really liked my eyes, but I started to play with makeup when I was younger, so that's how I started to, like, make my eyes pop. I used to always wear eye contacts, but now I definitely love my eyes. I mean, I love my man's eyes, but he likes my eyes. He thinks they're really pretty. Like, in the sun, they're really yellow. He loves it. He loves how I do my makeup. He loves me. That's all he does. Oh my God, I have lipstick on my teeth. Yeah. So if you guys do try this tutorial, it was actually a really easy look to do. And I love this Kylie palette. I know it's like a really basic palette and there's tons of other palettes that are more like in depth and more like, you know, have more colors and stuff. This is absolutely a perfect palette for like an everyday look, or if you're really into neutrals, you could even, you don't even have to do a smoky eye with this palette. You could just do a regular eye look, but I loved this palette. I love the pigmentation, blends really nicely. I love it. Definitely recommend her. So, and I find Kylie Cosmetics, like a lot of her products are very affordable. So yeah, and I love the highlight. Loved that bronzer I used. She has great bronzers. If you love her blushes, blushes are really creamy. Also her bronzers as well. And I love this lip color. I did like medium nude lip, not too nude. I love it with this look. With any smoky eye, I don't want to go too nude, because like when you're doing a dark smoky eye, you don't want the lips to be pale, especially because I'm pale. I don't want to be pale as fuck. But yeah, that's it for this video, you guys. I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial walkthrough. Get ready with me. Yeah, I hope you like this brown smoky eye. It's actually a really simple eye look, so hopefully it's not too hard for you guys to do. Yeah. If I don't know what to do, I usually go to this look because everyone loves a smoky eye. I swear to God, like, when I spend so much time on like a really intense, bright eye look, people don't love it. But when I do something really simple like this, people love it. They just, I don't know. I think it like really accentuates a lot of people like natural face features, and it just makes you look naturally beautiful. And I think that's why people love it. But if you guys try to recreate this look, let me know. I love interacting with you guys. I always comment back, and I love you guys so much. A lot of people been asking me, they've been asking me to post more videos on today's tutorial, so that's what I've been doing. So yeah, I love this look, you guys. Anyways, I love everything about this tutorial, and I love you guys. And yeah, sorry, my mom's texting me about to bring something, but yeah, I'm sorry, I was like in a hurry because my mom wants to hang out later today, and I told her I was filming a video, and she's like, seriously? I was like, I'm devoted to my subscribers. I want to post good content for you guys. So any ideas that you guys just message me, I always message back. I love you guys so much. I think for tomorrow's tutorial, I want to do another halo smoky eye, but I want to add just like a straight liner. I think I'm going to call it champagne halo smoky eye, and I think I want to do a darker lip with it. Yeah, I'm going to do that for tomorrow's tutorial. Anyways, you guys, I love you so much. I hope you really enjoy this video. I had so much fun, and I love using different palettes for you guys. I know I use a lot of the same palettes a lot of the time, but I will definitely do something new for you guys, because I love doing different tutorials for you guys. So anyways, I love you guys so much. See you tomorrow.
Angel, what you gain? Tell me what you have to gain from painting this town with the devil like me. Make it black and white. Are we talking about the same love, or could it end up in misery? Saint Teresa, you're the reason I can change. You make me wanna be a better man, baby. I got some skeletons hiding in my veins, but baby, I can give them all up in the name of your love. In the name of your love. Give it. go down to the river and jump in to be delivered, and I'd hold my breath and count to ten, make sure that I was born again. I'd go down to the river and jump in to be delivered, and I'd hold my breath and count to ten. In the name of your love.